Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Look.
I see blocks. What fun. And what is that?
Puzzle!
A puzzle? Oh, goody.
Ball.
And a ball. It looks as if you're all set to play. The Martian Brothers Show! Toy Box.
Toy Box!
It's a toy box.
Skateboard. Doll.
Doll!
It's a doll!
I like dolls.
Hello, Pato. Do you know what Pato is playing with?
Ball!
Pato's playing with a ball!
No!
I think Pocoyo wants to play ball alone. Do you know what Caterpillar is playing with?
Puzzle!
The puzzle!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play with his puzzle alone, Caterpillar. Can you tell me what toy Ellie is playing with?
The blocks!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play blocks and ball and with his puzzle alone. At last you can play alone.
Princess! Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk! That's it! Walking is fun! Fred says, wave! That's it! Wave your arms! Fred says, jump! Well done! Fred says, that's all! What's wrong, Pocoyo?
Sorry.
Do you want to play with your friends now?
Sorry.
Can you tell our friends what Pocoyo wants to do?
Play!
Yes! Pocoyo wants to play ball with you.
Yes!
Sometimes it's fun to play alone, but it's also fun to play with friends.
Like Pocoyo is building things today. There's nothing more fun than building a nice tall tower. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Well, other than knocking it down, that is. It's also a good day for a friend to come over and play. That's right, Pocoyo. Ellie is coming to play. Oh, I say, you're stamping and trumpeting. You're pretending to be Ellie. Well, it might be a good idea to clean up a bit before she arrives, don't you think? Not so excited about cleaning up, eh? Oh, a broom! Yes, a broom! Isn't that exciting?
Ooh!
Oh, I think Pocoyo really is excited about the broom. Do you know how to use it, Pocoyo? Well, that's not exactly what I was thinking, but it does look like fun. Do you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is?
A horse!
It's a horse!
You're right. Pocoyo is pretending the broom is a horse. Yes, I see. Cowboy Pocoyo. That's very good. Yes, that's very good. But it's not. Oh, now you're playing ice hockey, and the broom is your hockey stick. I always loved ice hockey. Pocoyo shoots! He scores! Pocoyo! Pocoyo! That was just wonderful, Pocoyo, but... Oh, yes! Do any of you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is now?
Guitar!
It's a guitar!
Wow, that was amazing. When you did that thing and then you jumped and swoosh and then all the blocks fell. Just so cool. Well, that's strange. I thought brooms were supposed to make things tidier. That reminds me. Wasn't there something we were supposed to be doing? Oh my, I think I remember now. Someone was coming over to play. Now, who was it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie's come to play.
That's right. Ellie will be here any second. We've got to clean this mess up and fast. I say we've got to clean up before Ellie arrives. Now calm down, Pocoyo. Just think for a minute. Pocoyo, I'm sorry, but this is no time for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo is putting his horse and his hockey stick. And his screaming guitar to work on clearing up. What a brilliant idea. The blocks are getting tidied up in no time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Cleaning up does fly by when you're having fun, eh, Pocoyo? And just in time for Ellie's visit. It certainly has been a good day for Pocoyo. Finding out that clearing up can be fun with a little imagination. And it looks like there's more fun yet to be had. Bye! See you soon!
If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy. Oh, look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow.
Toys.
What is that? A hula hoop. Amazing. And that? A kite? What a lovely kite.
Kite. Yay!
Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope. What fun. Wonderful!
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
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 Ellie is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right! It's a hula hoop! And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite. Oh dear. Can you tell me what that is?
A skipping rope!
It's a skipping rope!
A skipping rope, that's right. Oh my. Poor Pocoyo.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda.
Ellie wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo.
Hula hoop!
Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Kite!
Not bad! And And now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Now it's playtime. Come on and play with your friends. You can choose one or try all the different toys.
You can try the hula hoop. You can try the skipping rope. You can try to fly a kite. Try the seesaw or the slide. You can try the hula hoop. You can try the skipping rope.
You can try the
fly
a kite.
Try the seesaw or the slide.
Hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine. And a very strange and complicated looking machine it is too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? So it's a mixing machine. What's this? Wow, a trumpet that plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing! What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Ellie. Oh, I see. You're waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track. Oh my, look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Ellie, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Ellie, answer it! Pocoyo, I don't think you made Ellie very happy. Ah. Yo-Yo, that's Luna's bone. And a spring? Oh, no, no, no. Tell me you're not going to... Look at that! A bouncing bone! That is marvellous. But not for Lula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles?
One more!
What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal?
Yes!
Pocoyo, maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes! Balloon-blowing trains! Enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Mmm, delicious!
We'll give Pocoyo.
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me?
What's this? Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you tell me what it is that Pocoyo is carrying?
A present!
Now that is exciting. I wonder what could be inside, don't you? I said, I wonder what could be inside, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think Ellie wants to tell you something. Can any of you guess what Ellie is trying to say?
Open the present!
No? But don't you want to know what's inside? It could be anything! A nice chair, certainly. A fancy hat. Or a pogo stick. Or even an aeroplane. Don't you want to open it? No? Oh, I wonder what it could be. Ooh, this is frustrating, isn't it? It looks as if Ellie is planning something. I see. You're going to ride the train and try to get Pocoyo's present. I'm not certain that's such a good idea, Ellie. No, really, I think you should... Oh, dear. Oh, I don't think Pato wants to do it, Ellie. He's... What's this? Oh, dear. Too late. Oh, I can't watch. Bath time, and you still haven't opened your present, Pocoyo.
Ellie.
It looks as if Pocoyo is keeping a close watch on that present. morning, Pocoyo. Sleep well? Nothing like a good night's sleep to make you want to open a present. No? But it's been a whole day, Pocoyo. I can't stand it. The suspense is killing me. Ellie, what are you up to now? You have a plan. Some rope, one duck, and a tree. Ellie, maybe you're taking this a little too far. I don't think Pato's up to... Oh, dear. Pocoyo, what are you doing? You're giving the present to Ellie?
Happy birthday!
Oh, I see. The present isn't for you, Pocoyo. It's from you to Ellie. That's why you didn't open it. Oh, wow! Hooray for Pocoyo and happy birthday, Ellie. Bye-bye. See you soon. There's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello there, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hello!
What's that they've got? Do any of you know what it is?
A ball!
It's a ball!
Yes, a ball. And it's a very nice ball. So red and bouncy. Is it a new one? I think Baby Bird rather likes the ball too. Hello, Baby Bird. Ah, there's nothing quite like a new ball, is there? Pocoyo, Pato, I believe Baby Bird would like to play with you. Poor Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato think he's too little to play with their ball. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Where's he gone now? Can any of you tell Pato and Pocoyo where Baby Bird is?
Up in the tree!
Oh no! He's flying away! However will you get your ball back now? Good thinking, Pocoyo, the Vamoosh. Yo. Oh dear, don't cry, baby bird. Pocoyo and Pato. What should Pocoyo and Pato do to make Baby Bird feel happy again?
Let him play!
Ah, you see? There's something even better than a new ball. Making a friend feel happy. Oh well, looks like all three of them are having a ball now. Ah, hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon.
Shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Let's go. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, blocks. Good day for building up and up. And there are some more blocks. Did you see that? Maybe it was nothing. Okay, I definitely saw something that time. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what happened when he hummed?
The blocks moved!
My goodness, look at those blocks move! Well, I have to say, these are not normal blocks. They really love the music, don't they? These blocks are so funky, they really can move, can't they? And when it goes quiet, they all stop moving again. Oh, what a great idea! Let's see what happens when we play different types of music. Rock and roll, oh yes! Ooh, jazz music. That's my favourite, Pocoyo. Ah, classical music. Such an impressive sound. Pocoyo, Pato is, well... Pocoyo, you need to help get Pato down! He's stuck on top of the blocks! Pocoyo, are you really sure you should be doing that? Do you remember what will happen if the music stops, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo? Do you remember what happens when the music stops?
The blocks fall! They all fall down!
Yes, and if the blocks fall, Pato falls with them! Pocoyo, quick! How can you get up there to save Pato?
Oh,
Of course! The Vamoosh is here to save the day! Yo, bravo! Well, that was some adventure. Music certainly is wonderful, isn't it? Hooray for music! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
So, what are you going to do today, Pocoyo?
Play.
Play? What a splendid idea. And who are you going to play with, Pocoyo?
Friends.
Friends? Of course, what a silly question. What's that? I hear it too, Pocoyo. I think it's coming from above you. Can any of you tell me who it is on that cloud?
Baby bird!
It's baby bird!
Yes, it's baby bird! He seems to be having loads of fun. What's that, baby bird? What are you saying? You would like Pocoyo to play up there with you? But Pocoyo can't fly. I think baby bird wants you to try to fly, Pocoyo.
No.
It's nothing to be upset about, Pocoyo. It was a very good try. Yes, it sounds like Pato.
Play.
Look at that. Noise! Can Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's making that noise?
It's Lula!
Lula.
Yes, it's Lula.
Lula, Lula.
Now there's someone you can certainly play with. Oh dear, this is getting to be so difficult. Poor Pocoyo. He can't seem to play with his friends. Last, someone you can play with. It's Caterpillar. Oops. Oh, Pocoyo. Sometimes your friends can do things that you can't do. But the nice thing about real friends is that they'll always find a way for you to join in. This is strange. You seem to be floating, Pocoyo. How could that be? Oh, I see. Hooray for friends! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, and hello to Pato up there too. Wow, that's quite a system you've got going there. Pocoyo passes the bricks up and Pato puts them on top. Well, your teamwork is really paying off. It looks fantastic. Can any of you guess what Pocoyo and Pato are building?
They're building a castle.
A castle.
Exactly. Oh dear, Pocoyo. What are you going to do? Pato needs another brick. But you've already used them all up. Oh, Pocoyo, I'm not sure that's such a good idea. Pocoyo, Pato! There's no reason to get so angry with one another. It's no one's fault. Pato wanted more bricks, and Pocoyo was only trying to help. Oh, come on now. Make friends.
No!
Thank you.
good. Here comes Ellie. Maybe she can sort out this ridiculous situation. Oh, look, Pocoyo. This really has got out of hand. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what Ellie thinks they should do?
Be friends again!
Be friends!
I suppose Pocoyo and Pato really did learn that being friendly is a lot more fun than being angry. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato! Bye-bye! Hello, Pocoyo. What's this? It looks like a... Oh, that's strange. It certainly is a nice bright colour. Can any of you tell what colour it is?
It's red!
That's right! It's red! Oh. Oops! It looks like you'll have to catch it first. But that could be difficult. Perhaps it just wants to play, Pocoyo. Now, Pocoyo, it's not as bad as all that. Yes, I understand that you're frustrated, but... Did it just speak? It did speak! Perhaps someone should reply to it.
Me!
You, Pocoyo?
Hotty, hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy!
Hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy!
Aha! Now it's your turn, Pato. That doesn't seem to be working. That's better. Oh my! Where did it go? Do you think it might come back if we all call out, "Where are you?" Good. Ready? Where are you? Once again. Where are you? Could we do better than that, Pocoyo? Once again. Where are you? Yes, yes, Pocoyo. It was right there. Your new friend is certainly mischievous, Pocoyo. This must be another friend. And another one. How many shapes does that make? Let's count them. One, two, three. Hello, Ellie. It seems your new friend wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Is that right? Ah, the dancing must have given him an idea. I wonder what they're planning. It looks as if they have a surprise in store. Lovely music. Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for finding new ways to play. Bye-bye. See you soon. Oh, look. Here comes Pocoyo. And can any of you tell me what he's carrying?
It's a balloon.
That's right. It is a balloon, and a fine balloon at that.
Oh.
Pocoyo is upset.
He's lost his balloon. The balloon is gone.
Oh, look, Pocoyo! If I understand, you're not going to play with any of your friends until your balloon comes back. So if your balloon doesn't come back, you're never going to play again. But some things, like lost balloons, simply don't come back, and there's nothing anyone can do about that. I see. But Pocoyo, no one is stopping you from playing with your friends. You just have to decide to have fun again.
Yay!
That's better. Hooray for Pocoyo, and hooray for having friends who won't float away. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
And just where are you off to in such a hurry? Mm-hmm.
my, what a wonderful castle Ellie has built. Don't you think so, Pocoyo? What is it, Ellie? Is something the matter? Oh, I see. There's something missing. Pocoyo, can you see what's missing from Ellie's castle? Can any of you help Pocoyo work out what's missing from the castle?
The flag is missing.
That's right! It needs a flag. Oh, my goodness. What does Ellie mean? I think Ellie's telling you not to touch the castle while she's away. And she wants you to make sure no one else touches it either.
Don't touch.
Yes, well done, Pocoyo.
Don't touch.
Oh, it's Lula.
Don't touch.
What are you thinking? Oh, it's Pato!
Pato, don't touch!
I don't think Pato was very interested.
Don't touch! Don't touch!
I don't know if that's such a good idea, Pocoyo. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie said? It looks like Pocoyo wants to show us something. Let's have a look. What is it, Pocoyo? I can't see anything. Pocoyo, what are you up to? Yes, well done, Pocoyo. Well, I think perhaps there's someone here who needs to say something. Ah, there you are, Pocoyo.
Ellie, Pocoyo touch. Sorry, Ellie.
Thank you.
Good for you, Pocoyo. You've said sorry, and now you're doing something to try to make Ellie feel better. You did it! You rebuilt the castle, and it's better than ever! Hooray for Pocoyo and Ellie! Nothing is ever unfixable when you're friends. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Big, small.
What's that? I think Pocoyo has something to show you. Wow! That's really big!
Big! Small!
Oh! Now that's really small! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Tall.
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 Ellie is searching for something tall. It's Pato. Look, he's tall. Wow. Really tall.
Mar, 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 mar. Short.
Pocoyo would like you to search for something short. Pato is short now. Really short.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. It's Ellie. She's having a picnic with her doll. How nice.
Ellie!
What's that? Oh dear. Can you tell me, is the doll big or small?
Small! The doll is small!
Now is the doll big or small?
Big! The doll is big!
Bye!
Shape shuffle. A circle. A square.
Square.
A star.
Star.
Circle, square, star. What's this, Pocoyo?
Hot air balloon.
I see. You've made a hot air balloon with circles, squares, and stars. Helicopter.
Helicopter.
Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles. They're circles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Stars. They're stars.
Circle, square, star. Oh my, poor Lula. Now, Pocoyo, that really isn't very nice. Yes, it's a wonderful remote, but you haven't been very nice to Lula, or Ellie, or Pato.
I fix!
Much better. The bone. And the doll. And the blocks. Bravo, Pocoyo! Everything is right again. Hooray! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
I wonder who that is.
Pato.
Oh, my. Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach. He took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur. So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. And when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end. Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus!
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's the bus!
That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. Wonderful idea, Ellie. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
The train!
It's the train!
It's the train. Number menu. time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead?
3 apples.
3 apples. Goodness. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right. 3.
Aeroplane!
Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is! Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look, you're going on the aeroplane too. Traveling is fun, but traveling with friends is even better.
If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, if you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase. If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, if you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase.
Suitcase!
Your suitcase.